versus go. And I got this email from another band that was as an alum of Should I Stay or Should I Go on December 11th of 2015. We had Roses and Cigarettes on Stay or Go, and they were a stay. And I got this email says not long after their lead singer that they were on Stay or Go, the lead singer Jenny began battling stage 4 metastatic breast cancer. She fought with everything she had, but cancer took her life last week.
Oh.
She was 35 years old. It says, I'm sure you get requests like this all the time, but her friends and fans would love if y'all took a shot of whiskey in her honor. She was truly a bright light in this dark world. Based on her Facebook page alone, you can see how many lives she touched and how many of us are devastated that she's gone. Thanks for reading, and thank you for having them on your show. Starlight, FHF fan since the dawn of time.
Jeez.
Wow.
So I do remember Roses and Cigarettes. They were like, compared to like the Judds and stuff. It was two girls, and they were playing guitar and singing country music and harmonizing with one another, and they were really good. There are some pictures of her, the band right now, and of her, and to be 35 and have that. Take a young star away from us is sad. So yes, we will definitely do a shot.
That's right, because their song, I downloaded it when it was a song called Whiskey Down, if I'm remembering correctly.
Oh, and we should take a Whiskey Down. You have Whiskey Down?
I do. Here we go.
Yeah. I bought it immediately.
For you, Jenny Pagliaro.
Cheers. May your music live forever.
Oh, wow. Damn it.
But this is going to be awkward. I have to follow that with a sex song.
Oh.
Well,
she would want to.
She's a friend of the show. She gets us.
She understood.
She, of course.
95.5 KLOS Los Angeles.
We do like weather and traffic to like separate it with some elements.
In other news.
It's going to be a little windy today. Traffic sucks.
Sorry, Eric. I didn't know you were doing a sex song after this tribute to a dying friend.
She's fine with it, I'm sure.
In case of the